You're gonna take the dumbbell and swing it over the top of your head, and you're gonna pronate your wrist right when you get to the peak of each rep. You're gonna keep your upper body nice and relaxed so that you don't muscle the movement. This is a good exercise to also practice relaxing the throwing arm while getting a lot of the movement from your hips.